level.
That's one thing that's good in helicopter flying, to be able to force you.
Have you ever had a revolver? Good. What do you think, Matt?
Not precisely, you would know how much you move it before it engages.
Right.
So you're talking about...
This is my low range.
You have a lot of...
Yeah, that's my low range.
I'm not talking about rate. I'm talking about the expo.
Okay.
Not the rate. This is the old.
Yeah.
I have the grandma.
Oh, the red, you mean? The red.
Red and brown. Okay. Okay, put it to...
It's Futaba.
Okay. The way I do it is plus 1/3, 1/3, plus 35.
So how does that... do you just plus and minus, or you just go plus 0 to 100? See, are you 0 to 100 on your radio, or are you 100 positive, 100 negative? From center.
It's Futaba.
Okay. Negative exposure for you.
I'll say positive expo is that.
My radio is negative expo. I know you're saying, but my radio is negative expo.
That's 6%.
Straight up, like, whoop. Let's get up the very thin phone, but...
style that impacts the business. I can bring the boat on. I have this boat on it. And the boat was falling. It wasn't over. It was bugged. It was cut out. It was all bugged. So I went out and bought a brand new boat. First constructed motor, the highlighter, screw was loose. So I bought new assembly for that. Working on it, took it apart, and goes, oh, look, the whole thing is no idle, and drive is cracked. Okay, so I rebuilt all that, you know, cleaned up the carburetor, and put it back on the Escapade, and still keep it clean. It's got to run a little better, but it still wasn't right.
And then many people, what happens is they come in on final, and they forget to let go of the rudder and the elevator as well as they turn. So what happens when you're turning and you have slide up elevator and you turn and you level the wing, what's the tendency? What's the time? The tendency is to go off. If they forget to let go of the elevator.
Oh, gotcha.
Now I got it.
Yeah.